This conference will now be recorded.
So a very warm welcome to all of you in my class. So this class is certainly the core Java for absolute beginners. And I'll be your instructor throughout this particular course. So let's speak into the things, what are there for you and how we would be planning end to end for this these particular classes. So before jumping into the other things, I would like to start with my introduction itself, then we will go on with the other things, all right? So if you might have seen my little bit introduction into the WebEx and the other platform where I have provided a little bit about me. So I have total guys 14 plus years of industry experience. And as far as my profile is concerned, I'm right now I'm working as a technical architect in one of the product based MNC. And I love to teach. That's why I am a Java trainer as well. And I contribute in my organization in the training department as well a lot. And during my career, I have taught hundreds of students across the globe, like USA, be it the Canada, London, Germany, and of course from India as well. But before today, most of the time my contribution was related to the monetary itself. Like if I say more about me, then my aim was earlier more towards the one-to-one session or the two or three group people or four group of people. So people used to come to me with their specific set of requirement, and most of the time I was dealing with the experienced person only. So say for an example, somebody was in the QA and on the manual side, and he wants to go into the automation sides and just wanted to enhance his skills into the Java and enterprise related addition steps. Then I help those guys out. Other than that, many times people come with the specific requirement, hey, I have good knowledge about the Java, but I want to know more towards the collection side, the threading side, the Java 8 side, or the other latest stuff. So people engage with me in those particular things as well, and I just train them out. And sometimes people with the less experience, like 2 or 3 years of experience, come to me and say we want to enhance our skills more so that we can we can identify ourselves in our organization uniquely and contribute more, and that can help us in our promotions and other activities. So most of the time I design the custom program for the students in past, and to achieve their milestone in their life. So more towards that only. And of course the experienced guys as well, related to the Spring, Hibernate, web services and other technologies also I have provided many training, but those were the monetary itself. Now don't get me wrong or don't get confused, I'm promoting anything over here. As I said, this would be a completely free training. This is my initiative, so it would be it would remain the free of course, without any doubt. So moving on to the my other stuff, I have taken during my career 500 plus interview as well. So I have good interview taking experience as well, from the freshers to the experience level 10 to 12 years of experience guys. Also I have taken lots of interview during my career, so I could be helpful for the guys who are preparing for the interview and other stuff. Just help them out how to crack the interviews and other things. And lastly, I love to teach. That's why I'm taking these free sessions as well. And again, I learn. I'm pretty much a person who always like to learn new things, be it a technical or non-technical or other things. I make sure every day, half an hour, I give myself time and learn new things for half an hour. And I like to play cricket and other stuff. Those are my hobbies. Now coming to the my technical stacks, what expertise I have up to now. So I have in Java, I am well versed and have good experience, hands-on experience till Java version 11. not more than that, but yes, still Java version 11, I know kind of features and everything, and very good hands-on experience till Java 8. And there is a reason I did not go beyond the Java 11. Maybe you will get clarity later on about that. Other than that, I have a good knowledge on Enterprise Edition as well, the advanced Java sites, and for the Spring, Hibernate, web services, microservices, cloud, and specifically the AWS site, I have good hands working experience, and I'm preparing for the one of the certification associate solution architect. So that's also, I'm pretty much comfortable. And other than that, my career, I have worked, contributed in the big data stacks as well with these technologies like Hadoop, Hive, Kafka, Spark. They're also here and there some contributions to the organizations. And yes, I have worked on the NoSQL side as well, the Redis, MongoDB, Cassandra. I forgot to mention the Hazelcast and other things, and many other stuff as well, which I did not mention over here. So these are my expertise areas. And I have done a couple of certifications as well during my career. However, I'm not that kind of person who believes into doing a certification. My simple philosophy is your knowledge speaks, not your certification. But pretty much, I mean, during 2006 or 7, at the time of at the beginning of my career, I have done a couple of certifications. Those were related to the, on that time for Java, not Oracle, the Sun Microsystem was owning the Java. So that time I have done the SCJB, Sun Certified Java Programmer for, I guess, version 5 on that time, and SCWCD as well. And other than in, I think, 2-3 to 4 years back, I have done the certification on Scrum. So I'm certified Scrum Master as well. But again, nowadays, there is a trend in the industry. I have seen here and there and different forum, people ask for the certification, and even for the some courses like Udemy, Coursera, and others as well, that they go after the certification. But I would request everyone that certification does not matter much. It's only your knowledge counts at the time of the interview or take you forward. And if you want to go for the certification, then just opt for the standard one, like for the Java. Nowadays, it's the OCA, OCP. Those are more authentic and industry-wise have a good accountability, and in the industry considers those. While just a completion of the course, those kind of certificates does not make any sense. So that's pretty much about me, guys. Now, moving on to the next part today. So let's talk about what would be an advantage of this program and what is there for you in this program. What is my offering for you? So there's one thing which I was saying earlier, that this is absolutely free program. Free classes would be available for you. Now it's up to us or our community, how they are interactive, how they are interested, that would depend on that only. But from my side, I would be available, and our classes will run free of cost without a single penny. That's my promise to all of you. So first advantage is completely free program. And secondly, far more important thing which I would like to highlight, that this program is designed based on mass need, not as an individual need. As I was saying earlier, my expertise in more towards those to just teaching here and there single person. On their custom requirement. But this program, I have a couple of persons based on have designed for a mass, so they benefited of this rather than a single or a couple of guys itself. So for sure, there might be a chance I can see, and I have seen while people have enrolled for this program, that I don't know about Java 8. Somebody was saying that I would like to know more on the Spring Boot and microservices and the other stuff as well. However, I can say you that I'm known to those technologies and I can teach those things as well. But for now, for the time being, my intention is more towards those students or those beginner level students who has just started their career and who just want to kick start their career in Java and want to know more about this. So I have designed the program considering that into the mind. So I will be of this scratch, not in between, like somebody comes and say that, okay, teach me the collection API first or threading first and something like that. So that is not going to happen. We will start from this scratch. We will design a complete program and then step by step, we will proceed the accomplishment of every concept. But we will for sure start from the beginning and go towards the end for the logical ending, but will not be. And if somebody has already have some kind of expertise, then for now, that person can help the other members, as this is a free program. And trust me, if somebody shares his knowledge, his or her knowledge, that will empower his skills, right? So that's the particular thing I wanted to highlight. And yes, now we can see what is there for the students out of this program, what things you may have the access of this particular program. So certainly we will be preparing a recorded video for all our classes. So you have the access of my video recording, whatsoever we have gone through, because the problem is there might be a chance the multiple geographic areas people would be interested for this program, and not a single time will work for every one of us. Somebody might be comfortable on other time and the other person might be comfortable on the different time. So it won't be possible for every one. I assume I would be more than happy if everybody joins the class, but if somebody is not available on any particular time, so I will try to record every class so that everybody get benefited out of the classes. So first thing is the video recording would be available, and secondly, in my program I have bring some more uniqueness that I would be providing the notes as well. I try to prepare a notes. I have prepared quite a few notes for you guys, and I'll keep on adding the notes part as well, but I'll provide the notes as well. So it would be like in a that way that if somebody has watched the video and that video is for half an hour or so, and later on that person would like to brush up his knowledge, then maybe by looking into the notes in 5 or 10 minutes itself, he can brush up his concept and other things. So definitely the video followed by the notes would be available to every one of you. And I would be providing you the ebook as well later on, not immediately. I would like to see how much the audience is serious with respect to the course and whosoever will be involving with me and you continue with the classes. After some classes, I will providing a ebook related to the things I would be teaching you or related to the Java, and those kind of material I will keep on providing to you, but not beforehand, right? And also I'll try to provide you lots of interview materials and help you out, and I'll guide you thoroughly with respect to the interview. If somebody would like to give any kind of interview related to the Java and Enterprise Edition related technology stack, then I can help that person with respect to the providing the interview material. Not only the material, I can guide that person as well. That would be the advantage of this program. And lastly, but not least, my continuous guidance would be over here. I'll be available throughout the course to help you guys out with respect to the any confusion and anything you might have at any point of time. So I'll guiding you through throughout the our course. And yes, lastly, one more advantage I'll be providing you if needed. Not immediately. Again, I would say as we continue with our program and other things, lots of Java related books as well. So if somebody would like to read through the books as well, I may have a lot of books with me related to the Java. However, the these things I would be covering that would be, I guess, at least should be more than enough, but you would like to cross-check your knowledge, and for your reference purpose or just to enhance your knowledge, you need a books, let me know. I can provide those soft copies to you as well. So these are the advantages of this program, guys. Moving on, and definitely enjoy my session. I'm sure we all will enjoy a lot during our classes. So moving on, this is a roadmap in one of my blog I have written a few days back, and I will provide that link to you guys. You can see what is the, how a Java developer can plan his learning roadmap in 2020. I am not going to explain you this right now, just a roadmap, and you, I mean, somebody is staying at any point, okay, I have covered these things, what next, what technology stacks I have to add into my learning curve or my individual learning. So you might take this as a reference from top to bottom and keep on enhancing your knowledge or addition of the knowledge with respect to this. So just a reference kind of diagram for you guys. You just take it as a reference that what at least in 2020 a Java developer must know. Now I'm not saying, and neither I'm threatening you that, okay, so much things one has to learn, but yes, as a learning is a takes time, years, I would say. But one can plan thoroughly by looking what exactly next thing he or she has to do. So on that respect, this can help you out a lot, or you can, I mean, judge yourself, where do you stand and what would be the next technology inside Java itself, which can help you out to learn as a next step item. So that is that. Now moving on to the very important part of the program, that how is our plan? How we are going to execute this plan end to end. So after a lot of thinking, I come up with one plan, guys, and I have divided this particular program into the three categories. So we will follow this category with respect to our learning. And okay, so let's see step by step what is there for you with respect to the execution plan, learning plan. So first thing, for your information, I have prepared quite a lot of videos in advance for you. As I was saying, I used to teach a lot of students in one-to-one classes. So I can say for now in Core Java itself, I have a 300 plus hours of material which was prepared by me with respect to my student on one-to-one classes. So what I have planned, that I have my own websites. I will introduce you in a minute for that. So what my plan is, I will be one more thing I would like to highlight over here, that I consider everyone over here who would like to learn Java is complete newbie. So what I'm planning is, in past I have taught the non-technical person as well, who is not completely from the engineering background or the computer background. So I have taken those videos and uploaded those videos in my platform, so that any non-technical guy can also understand Java very well. So what you need to do, that you have to watch those videos, and along with the video I have the theory session as well with respect to the all the pages. If you guys have seen the other learning platforms like Coursera, Udemy and the other stuff, so this learning platform would be absolutely same with respect to the learning. I have the video uploaded over there. And along with the video, the theory section is also over there. So after the video, you can quickly watch the theory, that, okay, what's there inside the video and what you have learned from the video. So that would be our very first step that we as in students will watch the video and this theory section first, then we will come to the second part. Now second part would be for an individual, why again I would say why I have done all these things. As I was saying, not everyone is comfortable on the single point of time. Let's say I'm comfortable in morning time, I say you join the class 5:30 in the morning, I'm sure 70-80% of you would not be available that time. And as I'm considering that over the globe, the people would be participative in this program. So I come up with this plan that just watch the video first based on your comfortable time. Whenever you feel comfortable that, okay, this is the best time for me to watch those or understand those concepts, you can just go through those videos and the same time theory section as well. And after watching the videos and the theory section, certainly there might be a chance many of you would have the doubts out of that. However, I have, as I was saying, that the videos I supposed to upload with the one-to-one interaction with my non-technical background student itself. So in class itself, the students ask a lot of questions. So I have just cleared their confusion there itself. So many of your confusion, doubts would be clear over there itself. But even if you have, after watching the video, if you have any doubt, then list down all your questions over there. And just you need to, you supposed to, I'll prepare one more platform for that, maybe the Google Docs, and that would be the shared drive when an individual can post his or her question. And we have a couple of channels, the WhatsApp and Telegram both, he can post there as well. If the questions are pretty much simple in nature, those would get resolved over there itself. And we will help out that person who has any kind of doubt over there. Now, so far, if maybe there might be a chance some of you are thinking that how does it different, this program is different than the YouTube and other things. You can also go and watch the video at YouTube, or you can buy nowadays, and Udemy is also providing in 400-500 rupees any kind of program, and you can see over there and learn those kind of things. But I have made this program unique in one perceptions, that not only you would be having the video and the theory sections, we will be available for the WhatsApp and Telegram platforms to resolve your queries, but also as a last step, the third steps, I would be available over the weekend for four to five hours. My bandwidth would be available for the classes itself. So what is the plan? Go watch the video, go through the theory section, list down your all the doubts you have, and then post it the platform. We will be deciding, or I'll share across with you that where you can post your questions, or maybe on the WhatsApp and Telegram itself. Then during the weekend time, Saturday and Sunday, I'll make myself available. We will be having a class, and there I'll be clearing all your doubts live and through the recording itself, so that no concept remain left for you guys, that with respect to the any things, whatever you have learned, the 100% you got everything. So I'll be completely available for both days, Saturday and Sunday. We will be having in a similar fashion for maybe 1 hour or 2 hour or 1.5 hour session for you guys, so that we can be interactive, and whatever the doubts we have, we can clear that doubt. And that class would not be restricted to the doubt clearing session itself. Even if none of you might have a doubt, I will still be available. We can discuss whatever you have learned, and you have a chance to interact with me with respect to the those concept. And we will be preparing again a video out of that, and I'll upload that on that platform, so that the other guys can get benefited out of that. So that is my high level plan, that we will be, I'll be available for sure, but I have designed this program in a reverse engineering way. Watch the video first, get the concept out of that what I try to say over there, then list down your queries, and then we will again have the video out of that. So it would kind of brush up everything to you. You get a chance twice to brush up any concept, so that particular concept can be can robust to you with respect to the understanding and those things. All right, so far so good. Anybody has any doubt, any queries, questions I can address right now before moving forward? Okay, I consider silence means you guys are aligned. Or let me, feel free to stop me if you think, if you have any doubt, you want to ask any questions to me, I would be happy to answer you all your queries instantly. All right, so this is the high level execution plan for me and for all of us. Now let's move on. So these are some of the platforms where you can connect with me. My site is Teach a Lesson. I'll showcase you, I'll demo it to you as well. Then I have prepared a Facebook page as well. There also you can just connect it yourself. You have already connected to the WhatsApp, and my Twitter handle is also over there. And I started one YouTube channel as well. So if interested, you can just watch there as well. So these are some of social networking things which you can connect with me. Now, next part, with respect to the expectations from you, that is also important during this program. So let's try to understand the rules of the game. So first thing, I have a request for every one of you, that don't misuse the provided platform. I'm going to provide you the platform, and please don't misuse that particular part. And second part is open to help others. Again, I was saying earlier that the one way and the easiest way to cross-check your knowledge, when you share with others, then only you come to know that how much knowledge you have. So the philosophy like sharing knowledge empowers individuals. So feel free, if you have a good knowledge, then on our platform, you must be open to help others as well, so that it will not only give you a lot of confidence, but it would be for the same time helpful for other people as well, right? And definitely we might be interacting a lot on the various maybe Telegram or the WhatsApp, and interact a lot with each other. So respect each other, don't use abusive languages, and don't disrespect, I would say, anyone over there. These platforms are created only with a single intention, free of cost learning. So keep that in that way only, right? So we must ensure, including me, respect everyone, right? And I would request you all that onboard more and more people whosoever have the similar objective, because when you learn in a group, a lot of people who have the similar objective, then your knowledge is exponentially increased by seeing others, how they are progressing and helping out each other. So try to onboard. If you think with your friend, you learn pretty much fast than the stranger. So if you think that if there is any other friends, he has the same objective, then do let him or her know that he or she can also enroll into the program. And I would be ready to help those persons out. Now, before taking the Q&A session, I would like to show you the platform which we would be using for the enrollment of this program. So what you need to do, I can quickly showcase you. You just need to go to my site, teachalesson.in, and don't worry, we have the recording available, and I'll upload this recording, I'll provide this recording to you, so you can just follow those things, and you can easily enroll the things. So then you have to go to the courses section, And then you come to the core Java for absolute beginner part. This part you can come here, and there when you will come here I have uploaded few videos right now, the 10 lessons or so. I'll keep on updating in during the weekdays. I'll work on this particular course and keep on uploading lot of stuff over here. So what you need to do, you just come to here and enroll for this program. So once you will hit on to the enrollment part, then this profile section will appear over here. So very first time when you would going to enroll, then you need to use this registration part, right? So you just need to complete the registration, like a simple registration form whatsoever you see, like your username, your email address you have to provide, and of course the password. And then just register yourself. Then once you have completed your registration process, you just need to use this login screen then after that. So for an example, I have already registered over here. So you just need to log in into the site with your credentials. Okay, it's taking some time. 1 second. Okay, so once your login is complete, then this section will open for you, and you will see similar, like if you, any one of you have seen the Udemy or other kind of stuff over there, you can start your learning from here. And section by section, step by step, once you will be completing any course, then that would show you that right tick mark that you have completed that particular things. And if I show you any of the example, I have written the times as well, how long it will take to complete that particular section. So I have designed in a way that here is my video, then after the video I have included the theory section as well over there in most of the thing. I would again say the things are still under process for me as well. I'm just preparing, I'm uploading the stuffs over here. So of course you would be having the notes parts as well along with the video, so you just need to watch these things out. And what you have to do, I am just planning that every week you can see, I'll on our platforms like the WhatsApp and Telegram, I'll upload that how much lesson you have to cover. So my initial, I'm planning to cover 5 hours in a week. So up till 5 hours, I'll let you know, say for an example, okay, complete less from the lesson 1 to lesson 10, and most of the lessons are of half an hour or 40 minutes itself. So that will be completed of 5 hours of your knowledge. And then once you have completed these, all these sections, keep on adding your questions or doubts, whatever you have. And then during weekend time, I will be available for all your doubt clearance, not only the doubt clearance, even if you don't have any doubt, you can interact with me with respect to whatever you have learned. Maybe I can ask you guys a question, okay, what you learned, what, and if there is some confusion to anyone, then I'll be covering through over there. And again, I would say these, whatever the video I have passed, those are not a ready-made program. I from my student to my earlier student itself, I written up in front of them itself, scratch, from the scratch. It's not a written program and I was explaining, so you would come to know that it's even from the video itself, you would get a lot of help out of those things. So I'll keep on adding the videos over here, and this platform is absolutely free. So it's a kind of thing for you that not only you have an organized course with you, it's not like a single broadcasting channel like you are seeing a YouTube or something like Udemy on those particular platform where we see the instructors, what he is saying. I would make sure that it would be a two-way communication. Not only I'm speaking, I'll be available online on weekend time so that you can get most of the benefit of my presence, and I'll be If any doubt is left over there, I'll be providing one more time live explanation with respect to the various programs and other while writing different Java programs and other things, so that everybody get the clarity. So that is it from my side, guys. I had this intention today so that I can make you aware that how I'm planning and what this program should be end to end for you guys. And based on your interest, I'll be providing more and more stuff to you guys. So now ball is in your court. If you have any questions as of now, feel free to ask me. If any doubt, anything is not working well, or you think that, okay, this would not be far more beneficial for you, and any other things, if you think right now, you can feel free to share with me. Anybody has any doubt?
My name is Nathan. Sir, I have a doubt. May you please provide us some hackathon or hacker earth questions on a weekend or a daily basis?
See, I will not be, as I also have my I'm pretty much busy. As I said, I'm an architect and I'm working in one of the organizations, so weekdays I would be pretty much busy. My availability would be questionable. I might be available for half an hour or so. Or whatever you are saying, the hackathon or hacker rank related questions and those particular algorithms and those particular things, I am sorry, for now I won't be available for that. But if any one of you make provided on our platform, then we can see those questions with you, and that is relevant with respect to the beginner. We can discuss on those questions as well without any doubt. But you guys take an initiative. As I have said that from my side, I would be busy in weekdays also for just uploading the next action item for you guys. So you find any things, whatever the concept you go through, and any questions, special questions on HackerRank or the similar sites, which is interest of everyone, then do post on our platform, and we might help this individual out over there. But we won't be having on that direction. Our classes will not teaching specifically the algorithm part and those particular tricky questions itself. Rather than, we will work more towards the basic building blocks and robust our the fundamentals first, then jump to the specific questions. Does it answer your question or any further doubt? Anybody else have any questions, any doubt? So how do you find this program? Do you think, is it okay to proceed? This way will work for you, or you, anybody has anything to say that the here is the better plan? As of now, I'm okay. I do not mind to take a live classes as well, but I was thinking in a way that the majority of the people get benefited and they can learn based on their time. Everyone has the unique time when they feel that they are most productive on that time. So they can watch those videos on that time, and then one time we can come over here and discuss in detail. And if required, I can take the sessions, thorough session. Sessions one more time. So it's a kind of thing like whatever you learned in a week, in 5 days, I can quickly recap all those things in the weekend classes. So it's a kind of bonus for you. Whatever you learned, you just brush that up during the weekend time with my presence. And if any doubts remains over there, I'll clear that up during the weekend time. Anyone else have any doubt, any early questions, anything would like to share? And yes, guys, we will be covering the 5 hours. My intention is not to rush through that, jump to just cover the 10-15 hours in a week. Just give yourself ample time. If you are beginner, 5 hours is more than enough. When you grasp a new concept and just practice those through, And one key is to get successful in the programming era is do more and more programming or coding. The more you will do coding part or program will write yourself, that would be far more beneficial to you. Okay, Sumina asking, will we have practice section, right? Practice section, yes, I'll be adding the practice section and questions as well, along with the other learning section. That's not a big deal. And even if required, I can add those practice related questions on the our platform itself, on the WhatsApp or maybe on the Telegram. I would be more inclined towards the Telegram if because our community increase, then that platform is accommodate hundreds of users. Otherwise on WhatsApp we have to create the after 250 I'll have to create another group. So but yes, I'll make sure that I'll be providing the practice questions and sections as well, so that you can cross check your knowledge for sure. Anyone else, anybody has any queries, questions? So you just need to enroll for this course. I have already explained you, and even if something is not clear, feel free to you can post your queries on the WhatsApp platform or the Telegram platform itself with respect to the problem in the enrollment and other things, and I will be more than happy to help you out. Sumena is already, pardon me if I pronounce your name wrong. So she is asking, you will start uploading videos from the beginning. That's perfect understanding. I will start uploading video from the scratch, day zero. Consider, I have even uploaded how to install JDK 8 and the Eclipse. So guys, we will be using the JDK and Eclipse. However, I have provided the complete PDF how to install the Eclipse and the JDK. If anyone of you have the doubt with respect to the installation of these basic softwares, you can post on the WhatsApp and the Telegram itself, and I will help you out if you get stuck with respect to the installation. But do make sure one thing, that please install Java 8 or above on your system, because my teaching would rely on the Java 8 and the above platform, not towards the lesser versions of Java. So make sure that you have installed Java 8 or above, and preferably if you install Java 8, then that is more than enough. If somebody already have installed that, then that is more than enough, because in future might be I'll be discussing a lot of features with respect to the Java 8 also. So if you feel that any one of you have the older version, then uninstall that and install the Java 8 or any above version of the Java 8. And of course I'll be using the Eclipse itself, and by the time you will be watching my videos, you come to know hundreds of tricks of Eclipse, which will make your life pretty much simple or easy. So that the programming will become pretty much easier for you. So all those tricks I have shared, not only the theory section, but while live video itself, while teaching my student, I shown those tricks. So you would get benefited out of that as well. So my recommended IDE is Eclipse. Otherwise, based on your comfort zone, you can even go ahead with the NetBeans, and even you would like to try IntelliJ, you can feel free to use those particular IDEs as well. But one thing I would like to say, you don't practice on the notepads and those things. Those are outdated. It's okay. Sometimes many teachers say that, okay, practice initially on the notepad and those things, which will robust your concept. But in industry, you don't need to work on those notepad plus and those things. You would be using the IDE itself. So day one itself, please use the IDE. So there itself you will feel far more comfortable and learn a lot of things over there. So that's one of my recommendations for you guys. Anyone else have any doubt, any questions for today? Right. Otherwise, I'll make sure, I mean, we have to continue learn together. This is, as I am saying, that this is a right, because this free program, I am putting in a lot of effort. And if you will, I'll make sure that you would definitely be on the next step in your career life. I mean, that's my motto, that just take you forward wherever you are in the simplest way and most speedy way. So we all will learn together and we'll go from there. So again, I would reiterate that our videos are from the scratch itself, and don't worry about the videos and other things. And we'll continue in that way. Just excuse me for a moment, guys. I will be available in a minute. Okay, I come back. Am I audible one more time? Give me a one if I'm audible to you guys. Okay, all right. Okay, so that is it, guys, for the day I had for you. I just wanted to make you aware about the program, what I'm planning for you, and I did not plan anything with respect to the classes today itself, but I have enough material available, uploaded on my platform. So for this week, I'll again post on the our WhatsApp group or the Telegram group that what you're supposed to complete by this week. And based on your available time, I mean, again, I would say I will not plan more than 5 hours for an individual within a week. So you just, based on your comfort zone, complete those out, and we will certainly discuss those things one more time during the weekend. So you would have definitely very good understanding by that time, and you will feel far more comfortable when we will be discussing those concepts one more time. So that is it from my side, guys. Anyone has still have any doubt, any questions, and anything like it's not working for us, or any particular question, then I can help you right now. Else we can end the discussion for the day. Okay, 30 more seconds. If nobody speaks or nobody type in anything, then I would consider that everyone is fine. And one more thing, guys, do include more and more people so that in masses itself, the people get benefited. I have targeted that at least I can teach 500 to 1000 people for free, absolutely free. And I'm pretty much open for that. I really mean that. So if somebody has the similar objective, similar mindset with respect to the learning of Java, then feel free to share the WhatsApp, our WhatsApp group or Telegram group with those guys as well. So those can also get benefited along with you. Okay, guys, I think shall we close today's discussion? Anybody has final call? If anybody still have any doubt, any queries, any confusion? Okay, then I think it's right time to end our discussion. I will be upload this recording shortly, and will make available the link to you so that others can also rewatch this if somebody has already missed this particular session. And I'll post what you supposed to complete this week from my program, and I'll see you. I mean, again, I my availability most of the time would be weekend only, but if time permits and if it is super essential for any time, I will make myself available one day for a week also. But for now, consider that I will be available in weekend time, and 4 hours I can contribute to you with respect to your learning in the weekend time, right? And if with respect to the time, if it doesn't work for most of the people, then you feel free to let me know. I mean, I'm that guy who usually earlier and right now also I teach US students, so I wake up very early in the morning, 4:30 a.m. and I started teaching 5:30 a.m. or so. So if somebody feel that, okay, we feel pretty much early in the morning comfortable with respect to the class, but that should be the majority, not an individual would be entertained. Otherwise, I will be, my availability with respect to the timing, I won't be available from 8:30 to during weekend time, at least by 10:30 or 11. By after that, from 11 to 2 p.m. I can make myself available, or early morning from 5:30 to 7:30 or so, to just give my family the time. So that's why these are my available timings for you guys. So that is it, guys, from my side for the day. I will see you in on the weekend time with respect to the next session, and we will be discussing whatever you have learned one more time on that time. And but please make sure to, I mean, go through those videos. If you are serious learner and you really want to do something into the Java, then take my words. If you will follow along with me, whatever I say, again, these all things are free of cost, and then you would really be into the good shape after a couple of months or so, because then we will go slow, but that would be steady. And my primary intention is to make foundation pretty much hard. The reason I'm saying, I have taken hundreds of interviews in my life as well prior. And the biggest problem in India is the quality of education. Most of the time, the interviewee or the person who goes for the interview, their foundational level concepts are not so much clear, and they get rejected. So most of the time, 95 out of 100 people get rejected because they do not have good foundational knowledge or basic knowledge. So give yourself ample time to robust your basics, and then other things would make a lot of easier for you. They automatically become easier for you. So just give yourself a lot of time with respect to the understanding of basic concepts of core Java. Other things would be really far more easy for you. Just will not take much time for you guys. Just for now, I can say that particular thing. That is it, guys, for the day. I think we can end our discussion for the day. If somebody doesn't, okay, someone has typed in something. Okay, now I'm a beginner in Java and working as a React Native developer. I think this would be beneficial for me, but I don't know whether I can attend the course exact time. Okay, exact time, that is okay. If you find a time, I mean, these discussion we can do on our WhatsApp group or there. If you guys can provide your convenient time, but the guys who won't be available, you can again thoroughly enjoy the video session. And it's a double bonus for you. You would not only get the chance to go through the initial level, while it's a double bonus, I'm saying that whosoever would have the doubt, in between this week, I'll preparing a video one more time during the weekend, and I'll upload that. So the confusion will have no space for you after watching those question and answer section as well. So if somebody is not available, that is completely fine. If you get some time, I would request you to make yourself available for the weekend classes, interacting with me. Yeah, but if it does not work, then also don't worry. You just post, keep on posting your questions, and definitely, if you, even if you are not available, I'll be covering those questions through the weekend section, so that you can later on see the same video and get your doubt cleared. And if that is still there, if somebody still gets stuck, then I will find out the way that how can I resolve an individual query. So we can see at that particular case by case, we can go by. All right. Okay, guys, final call. Chetan, Kamlesh, Nitin, Ravindra, anybody would like to add something or have any doubt, last chance to speak for the day. Okay, I think you all are good, and I hope you would be continue participating in the class, and more people will get included in my classes, so that the majority will get benefited out of that. I'll let you go now. You can do your work, and I'll see you in the next class, maybe certainly on the weekend time itself for now. And meanwhile, I'll be working on the platform. I'll keep on uploading the video sequence by sequence, so that will be benefited for you. So the other program, the next action item, I'll just post it on the WhatsApp group and the Telegram over there, and you can follow that, and that's where we will proceed by every week. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next class. Until then, bye bye. Have a happy weekend, and important time. This is Corona time, so stay safe and take care of your family members as well. Okay, I'm ending this section, guys. Then thank you so much for the joining in the call.
Okay, thank you, sir. Guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, Kamlesh.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. All right, guys. Bye.
Mummy, you're going to.